tablespoons of vanilla powder and put it in the blender. Then take the 3-in-1 Nescafe and put it in the blender. Next, fill half of your glass with milk. Put the tea for a few seconds. Put the ice all over